So I'm going to look at Samba printing now. I've joined my XP workstation to the domain and I'm logging on as the root user after having rebooted it. The root user will be a member of the local administrators group because I've already populated the domain base group, domain administrators, with the root user. So if we go through and have a quick look in the system here, so manage my computer, open up local users and groups, our local administrators group is populated with the domain admins group. I've added a previous video just to show how we get this group populated. I need to be logged in as root at the moment because he's able to write to the share. If I connect to my Samba server, and if we see, we can see I've got my HP printer shared out. So if I go through into printer and faxes, and again I can see the printer. Normally when we jump onto it, it's going to warn me that the print driver isn't added. I'm playing around with this, it's already got a print driver, but let me just add in another one so we can see the print driver being copied up onto our Samba server into the print $share. All Windows print servers do need a print $share. It's the print $share mechanism that then makes the print driver available to the Windows clients. Of course, there are no Windows print drivers on our Linux machine, so we have to make sure we then choose an appropriate driver by going into printers and faxes and then the properties of the printer. With the user who can write up to our print $share, we can see there that we copied across the drivers. I just chose a different driver there, so this is now going to show as an HP LaserJet 2000. So once this is then saved, our print system should be up and running. If we have a look from the machine at the print $share, so we're looking at the print $share. When we go through and have a look then into the architecture for our XP machine, we've then got the driver added. This was empty before, we've now added the driver, so printing is up and running. We've got to add the print driver into this machine. I could do this as an ordinary user, but save my logging out, I then just double click on the printer share. I can close this out. This will have added in as a default printer to my machine without me needing any additional privileges on this machine. Now if we fire up Notepad and test it by printing a document. So ordinary users could add the print driver to their own machine so long as it's shared via the Samba server. You have to be an administrator on a Samba server to be able to add the print driver to the print$share. Hopefully you found it useful. And thank you very much, and come again to see some of my videos.